Hello guys, this is Frequently Asked Questions about our clocks and everything connected. There will be four blocks with questions and answers. And below in the description you can find shortcuts to each question. If you have a particular question, check the description. And if you didn't find your answer, please write your question in comments. The first block: shipping, where to find and where to see. How we ship? There is a huge variety of shipping options all around the world. And the main here are, first of all, it's regular post. These guys ship from 10 to 60 days, but usually it takes around 30 days. Then it's EMS, an express version of post. They ship from 7 to 30 days, usually around 20. And the fastest option is UPS. These guys are really fast. They'll ship a parcel to you in about 2-5 days. To the USA, for example, UPS ships in 2-3 days. Also, we have some clocks stored in Amazon warehouse in the USA. So if you order one of these clocks, you'll get them next day. Where you can find our clocks? Mostly in internet. And the main resource here is our website, best-indicator.com. On this website, you can always see which clocks are available. There will be a buy button near them and which you can pre-order. There will be a pre-order button. Also, we have accounts on most marketplaces: Amazon, Etsy, eBay, and some others. On Amazon, as I told you before, we have clocks stored at their warehouse in the USA. Where to see? Currently, we have only one showroom in Moscow, Russia. Here is the address. You are welcome. And we always have here an English-speaking manager. If you get lost, there is a phone number, and watch the video how to find our showroom. Second block of questions: warranty, Nixie tubes, manufacturing and production time. Where do we produce our clocks, and is it really unique handmade product? Yes, it's a handmade unique product. Our company produces these clocks in small batches from 1 to 100 clocks in Russia. Do we have clocks in stock, or I have to pre-order? How fast my pre-order will be available? Sure, we have always something in stock. There are main models that are always in stock. But if a particular model is not in stock, you'll have to wait from 1 to 4 weeks, depending on model and production load. Where do we get Nixie tubes for our clocks, and how long do they serve? Currently we use old stock Soviet tubes, except for Titan Dark model. Here we use German tubes. All these tubes were produced in 70s, 80s and early 90s. These tubes are not produced anymore from 1993, except for a small and expensive production of Dalibor Farni in Czech Republic, which he started in 2012. You can find my interview with him on this channel. We use Nixie tube models that serve up to 30 years. Here is a list. Warranty. For our clocks and tubes, we provide from 2 to 7 years warranty, depending on model and package. And there are three kinds of packages: basic with its 2-year warranty, premium with 5-year warranty, and luxe with 7 years warranty. What is the technology behind these tubes? Do these tubes heat up? No, these tubes are cold and they never heat up. The technology behind these tubes is also known as cold cathode discharge. There are 10 layers for each digit in a tube, and when a high voltage of 160 volts is sent to this digit cathode, neon gas around this digit begins to glow. To find out more about this process and tubes, watch What's Inside video on my channel. Questions about clocks. What is the size of a clock? Do we make bigger clocks? We are limited by the size of the tubes. So our clocks are about 21 centimeters, about 8 inches. on 8 cm, about 3 inches, and about 8 cm or 3 inches high. But also there are big IN18 tubes, the biggest Soviet tubes, and clocks with these tubes are about twice bigger. Power supply. Is it possible to use our clocks without cable, and how much our clocks consume? These clocks need 12 volt power adapter, which we put with each clock with plug adapters for each country. So there is a cable needed. If you don't want a regular power adapter, you can order a retro style power adapter with fabric cord. And consumption. This clock's consumption is pretty low, about 3 watts. And it's lower than your smartphone during charging. How accurate these clocks are? Actually pretty accurate, especially after 2017 electronics update. Maximum deviation is 2 seconds a month. And if you need to make it more precise, you can set it up manually. How to set the clock? There are 2 buttons on the back, and the main thing here is read the manual before setting the clock. If you haven't, you can occasionally turn on the alarm or sleeping mode. And if you have any questions, feel free to call us or to write us. The last part, individual orders and bulk orders. You can ask us to make individual plate or logo on the clock. Also, we can make a fully individual project for you. And if you need a batch of clocks, you're also welcome. If you have more questions or you need more information, feel free to write in our comments or to our email. Also, I'll leave email in the description. Thanks for watching and see you later.